you can only play. Ha ha ha. I sent out one envoy and then fucking that bitch. Okay. You can change. First of all, one-handed gun singer, and you need two hands to do this. Why can you change it to? That makes no sense.
What's going stop by the Union. Know it's how some people are getting clan tags, but every time I try to put a clan tag on, it says, oh, there he goes. It worked that time.
What happened?
Like, it was like profanity or something the first time, but it worked that time. Oh. What? Just no. No, I don't want anybody in my room. I want to go play. Hold on, go play in your room.
Where do you find the barracks at?
Just press R1.
From where?
On the main screen where it says at the top, play weapons, operators, barracks. You can't click on weapons or operators, but it goes straight to play barracks.
I guess that's the main screen.
You can put on a calling card and
calling card, huh?
Yeah, you can use all that shit. I buy a GT, you don't know. Huh?
I tried to join you like 4 times. It says joining game session. I don't see any invites though.
Click on your PlayStation button.
This player does not have a valid game session to join. This time with viewing.
Shut up, Chloe. Shut up.
Does it say Mike? If you go to the friends list in the game, do you see if it says joinable or in a party? Come on, Chloe! Chloe!
Those off. Why the fuck would you want motion blur? Who do that shit?
Because it looks cool, man. I don't even know if I touched that. I haven't touched those settings yet, so I don't know.
I have blur on. I have invited you to a party 47 times, and you can join the game straight from the fucking thing. You probably have to join.
I've been doing it. It just keeps saying. You know, cannot join. And when I look at the party settings, like if you can go and you know where you can go to parties, you can see your friends. And you can see party settings. Or you go back and see your friends, you can see your friends list. It says in a party, playing a gunfight, online. If it's joinable, it should say joinable.
All you gotta do is click, go to the chat room and click on it.
Yeah, see if it works.
I just clicked on you to see. Air, this player does not have a valid game system to join.
Yeah, that's what it's saying to my. Yeah, that's what's happening.
Maybe.
Here, let me do this.
Join me after I start searching, Fred.
Alright, I'm joining.
What are you crying for? Go let her be mad. Who cares? Leave her alone.
It says, error, this player does not have a valid session to join.
Stop the whining.
It just says you're in a party, though. I'm gonna watch your name and see if I can join you from here.
Hold on, I'm gonna look it up on my computer real quick.
Did you start a game?
No. There's no sense to start a game.
Yeah, just try to go start game, and then I want to see if that changes your status.
I just did. All right, here, I'll try it again. I'm clicking on it.
Yeah,
right
try
now.
Again.
It's searching for a match right now.
Now you're in pregame lobby.
Okay, and now it's freaking pulling me into a game, so I gotta back out.
Yeah. Yeah. Now it pulled you into a game, and it went from a join game, and it turned into a lock button.
Dumb. Like,
let's see if I can...